Some bruises. Place. driver, or are the others just so bad? You won. You deserve to be on the podium.
Hello, Seymour? How are things looking at your end?
I'm okay. I've got some info for you. My boss is going to be sending out a new weapon shipment soon. I think you ought to step in on that one.
We lost a few cars with that last shipment. They even had a driver who forced our guys into the ditches one after the other.
Yeah, that was me. I had no other choice.
The boss is really pissed off about it and has ordered extra driver training for everyone. You got any info about the job?
These boys are good. So you'll really have to hustle to stop the convoy.
Okay, thanks for that. You driving as well?
No, I have to drive on another job.
According to Seymour's data, the truck has to come past this street. So right now, it's a case of sit back and enjoy a coffee. Hey, look, there they are! The coffee's going to get cold again.
We're having a bit of a problem with the executive, but don't worry. It's only the one car. It'll be a cakewalk.
I hope so for your sakes. They're expecting the shipment.
Boss, we're having a real problem with the cop here. We need more people urgently.
More people? You said it was going to be a piece of cake.
Okay. I'll send a couple of boys over.
Thank you.
are you? On the Autobahn, near the bridge. Take the next exit, we'll be there soon. Ah, at last.
So that's it as far as the shipments are concerned. They won't be using this route quite so fast again.
Got no chance against a driver like you. Overtaking that car by now.
There's nothing to look for.
be overtaking that car by now.
Wow! That hurt!